Now, South Korea's defense minister, meanwhile, says he will continue to check in on the ongoing joint military exercises with the United States to show that the Seoul-Washington alliance stands strong. Defense Minister Han Min-koo visited a key resolve military exercise at a U.S. airbase on this Friday. Minister Han spoke to troops and expressed sympathy for Ambassador Mark Lippert while emphasizing the importance of the two countries' strong ties.